So we're back again with the weekly tasting. To remind you, I'm Laura Maniec. I'm thrilled to talk to you about the proper way to open sparkling wine. It's totally intimidating. I get it, you get it. There's a bottle with bubbles and it, you know, can poke your eye out. It's crazy. But the idea is that, you know, you get comfortable with opening sparkling wine and you do it properly. So here's the deal. First and foremost, the wine is in the bottle. It's safe right now. It's sparkling. It's meant to please. The idea is we're going to cut the foil. Step one, take your wine opener. Yeah, that sounds crazy, right? Because there's like a little tab or a foil. You can easily peel that off, but sometimes the shards are just weird and you won't peel it off evenly. So the proper way, the way you'll see it in restaurants, is that they just take their knife and they cut three times around, and then this like foil piece, yeah, that like guards everything and keeps it nice, and that comes right off and that goes in your pocket. No longer do we need this wine opener. What I always insist on having, no matter what, is a parachute. It's kind of like a napkin folded. In my case, it's a paper towel because I'm like at home. I'm imagining you are. But this is like your safe place. So this paper towel makes so that if you lose control over the cork, that it weighs it down, right? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna find the cage here, and this little kind of, you know, twisty thing, you see it? I'm not twisting it all the way. And we're gonna put our parachute or our napkin paper towel situation on top of it. So here's what I wanna show you. My thumb's gonna stay on this top the whole time. And then all these four other fingers that I happen to be blessed with, they're gonna stay on the inside, right? So the paper towel holds it down. My thumb holds the paper towel down, AKA the serviette in French. And my fingers are doing like this little dance. Eventually they'll go from here, gripping the wine, to here, holding the cork. See that move? Here and here. I feel like I'm playing like music on the guitar. Okay, so here we are. We hold the paper towel down, the serviette. We twist six times towards us on this little cage. And here's the point where we loosen it just a little bit, but my thumb has never left the top of this cork. Right? My other hand is like holding the bottom of the bottle. So this is the move. This hand goes like this, choop, and like that. And I twist. I keep pushing down with that thumb of mine, and I twist and turn and twist and turn and talk about the weather and all these exciting things that are happening. And then slowly it makes that sound. But I still haven't taken the top off because there's still like that little residual carbon dioxide that wants to come to the top of the bottle and say hello. And then when it stopped, you can see it. I just go like that and take off the cork, and I'm ready to pour the wine. Maybe that cork cage goes in my pocket and it's all bubbly from there.